by number 8, on main track number, switch your turn, hold position, block reported clear, 1839, or is
it? Wow. Dispatcher and the defect detector talking over each other. At 6:39 p.m. Thursday, October 29th, 2020. Beautiful, beautiful evening sky off to the east. There will be a full moon two nights from now on Halloween. Believe it or not, there is the full moon just above the eastern horizon right now. Now, let's spin around. See if we can draw a bead on FEC's 101, the hot train tonight.
10 minutes, main track.
Congratulations to you too, sir. And a very special congratulations this evening to the East Coast Harbor. Normally the engineer on this train, he is off tonight. Off this entire week. David, Anita and I wish you and your new bride the very best. Yes, that's right. The East Coast Harbor got married today. Wish you little kids all the best in the world. Great news. Wow. FEC's 101 rumbling by us right now. They're on their way to Fort Pierce. They will meet the 950 and the 202 at Savannah. The first time I've heard the dispatcher say take the west track at Savannah. Had not heard that before on the radio. It used to be the main and the siding. We'll call them the east track and the west track from now on. A lot of news today. How about that? And a beautiful train to watch too here at sundown. Wow, they got a lot of trains. And Blinky will take this train safely past us.
Eastbound train 101, hot rail, east main track crossing over west main, Savannah, Fort Pierce,
57 miles an hour crossing over the east main to the west main at 6:43 p.m. the official time of FEC's 101. Stay with us. We're gonna see if we can draw a bead on the 202 while there's a little bit of daylight left. That's it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.